The faintest star slips out of sight, though she won't go quietly into the night, and breaks from the course intending to fall, and runs across the sea by the edge she's been called. She dashed toward the shore in the dark of no moon. The sand is the altar, the land is her groom. But alas, when her feet came to meet the dry ground, a jilting betrayal as her heels settled down. And her name drifted.
Her doom, so a new love covered the souls with the